far from being the hard and brittle forms that museums might invoke. Skeletons are a living tissue, an archive of human history, a map of the lived experience.
The dead woman discovered 2 days ago.
David Hunter, forensic anthropologist.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
No.
He's a dark taint. Truth is, there's a devil here amongst us.
David, I'm sorry for what happened in the past. But it's another body.
How can you carry on after that?
Folk ground here don't take kindly to strangers asking questions. Some questions don't have answers.
Bone records all.